right, so Corey said, give me the two middles. So we got two middle packs coming up for Corey. And Jumbo. We also have the hobby packs you can pick from as well. Sorry for the pause. We'll be right into your pack in just a moment. Sorry for the long wait time. Once again, I apologize. Sorry about that, Corey. All right, good luck, man. We've got two packs here popping open for you, my friend. And we're looking to hit something nice in Series 1 Baseball. Nobody kill me. I'm okay. I'm here. Everything's all right. And I'm getting ready to get you a big hit. So be ready for a photo variation or just something nice. I hope we can pull a great hit out of here in your two packs. You're going to get some awesome stuff no matter what. Team cards. Nice Alonzo. Yankees team card refractor. Max Kepler on the bases. Gavin Lux. Oh, that's really nice. That's going to go in a case. Oh, man, that's a nice Gavin Lux. But another premier rookie card right here is Bo Bichette. That's really cool as well. So, yeah. Yeah, that's a nice one too. Nice rookie cards coming out for you in this pack. All right, so that is Series 1. That's one of the middle packs. What's it gonna be in pack number two? I'm just gonna fix this a little bit here. There we go. Let's hit something big. Future stars. Oh, look at this. Jeff McNeil Future Stars. Numbered to... Oh, it's not numbered. I thought it would be numbered to 2020. But it's a nice Jeff McNeil. What is this here? Decade's Best. Alex Young. And I haven't spotted any short prints through here, but some really nice stuff coming out in Series 1. League leaders. Nice going, congratulations. Corey, and now we have Anthony's packs. Good luck, Anthony. Here we go. Anthony, you can select your pack in the Series 1 Jumbo. And, of course, if we don't hear from you, we'll be just putting them through the randomizer. No big deal. Either way, it's going to be some good luck going your way. let's get the randomizer ready.